tell guys when they go on the road? And also, what have you talked to Dominic about?
Well, you know, there's always, when you go on the road, there's hostile environments, fans say a lot of things and stuff like that. We need to stay above stuff like that. I didn't hear that personally on the field. No other coaches did. I think we've already released a statement that we're going to look into it as an organization. I'd be very disappointed if that was the case, because that's certainly not the character that we want to display.
They said it happened right before the anthem when you guys were lined up for that. You didn't hear any commotion at all?
I mean, I'm 5 yards right behind him. I'm usually right around the 50-yard line. I honestly don't know where Dom aligned. I'd be surprised if that happened in those circumstances.